two defensive starters will not play in game one. But you know what I haven't heard anything about as far as, like, there's a couple of programs that just seem like they're – we know a Texas Tech situation with Michael Brewer, okay, is an iffy one. But I hadn't heard any injuries coming out of Waco. I hadn't heard any injuries coming out of Manhattan, Kansas. You know, I just – I don't know. I don't know. If